heading up into the Chinling Mountains now to see golden monkeys. Following the course of this river deeper and deeper into the mountains as we go higher and higher, this is the tail end of the mountains that eventually become the Himalayas. We are headed up a very narrow road up the side of this mountain, so there's not much room for mistakes. It's hundreds of feet down. And if you landed from a fall like this, you wouldn't be riding home to talk about it.